Have you ever wondered what a mixture of Black Hawk Down, Apocalypse Now, Indiana Jones and The Matrix games would look like? Wonder no more, Resident Evil 5 is your answer. Resident Evil 5 is a mixture of everything and anything the developer was able to find interesting, and it's also one of these Resident Evil releases where not much can be done in terms of performance. But since every single FPS counts, I hope this brings you that little push you require. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Resident Evil 5 and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Did you hear that? It came from that building. What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon.
Situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?